Hi, I'm Nitu Viorel from Romania, and what you're about to see might completely change the way you think about filmmaking. Because today, I'm going to show you exactly how you can create a complete short film from scratch, with no money, no camera, no crew, just AI step by step. And the best part? Anyone can do this. This isn't a hype video. This is the guide I wish I had when I started. Stick around until the end, and you'll have everything you need to create your own short film, starting today. And the first step is the concept. What kind of story do you want to tell? Is it about a mysterious portal, a dystopian world, a time traveler? The important thing is to keep it simple and clear. You don't need 10 characters or 5 plot twists. Just one strong idea. Now here's where AI comes in. You open ChatGPT and you type a simple prompt. Give me a short sci-fi story about someone who discovers a mysterious portal in the forest. You take that idea and you shape it. You ask more questions. You refine it until it feels right. Once you have the idea, it's time to shape it. Open ChatGPT and start building the world. Ask it questions like, what does this world look like? Who is the main character? What happens in the first 30 seconds? You're not writing a full movie. You're building a short, focused story. So guide the AI like a director. Keep asking, refining, deleting, rewriting, until the story has logic and impact. Very important, ChatGPT isn't magic. It's a tool. Use it like a script assistant. The next step is creating your characters. And here's where most people get it wrong. AI can generate stunning faces and outfits. But if your character looks different in every scene, you've lost the film. That's why consistency is everything. Don't stop at the first good image. You need to test your prompt at least 5 or 10 times. If the face changes or the clothes are different, your prompt isn't strong enough yet. For example, beautiful woman, black hair, tactical jacket, cinematic lighting, concept art style, ultra detailed. Once you find a version that works, save it. That becomes your character reference for every future image. Once your characters are ready, it's time to build the scenes. Think of your short film like a comic book. Every frame matters. You need a background, a setting, a feeling. Use Leonardo.AI or Midjourney to generate full cinematic scenes. Describe the location, the mood, the lighting, the time of day, everything. For example, ancient alien portal inside a stone temple, glowing runes on pillars, overgrown floor, cinematic light from above, dark atmosphere, 16:9 frame. Generate one image per scene. Name each one clearly. Scene 1, scene 2, and so on. This will save you time later. Once your scenes are ready, it's time to turn them into video. Use tools like PixVerse or Kling. They generate high-quality cinematic video based on your image and motion prompt. Upload your scene and describe the action clearly. For example, slow cinematic zoom toward the portal, light rays from above, fog drifting across the floor, glowing runes. Each generation should give you a video between 5 and 8 seconds, with realistic motion, depth, and atmosphere. Save each clip with a proper name. This will make editing easier later. Now, you need voices, music, and sound effects. Everything that makes the scene feel alive. For voice acting, use ElevenLabs. It lets you create realistic voices for narration or dialogue. Test different voices until you find the perfect one for your film. Example, the portal wasn't just technology. It was alive. Deep male voice, slow, cinematic tone. For music, use tools like Suno.ai to generate original cinematic scores. For sound effects, use FreeSound.org. You'll need ambient sounds, wind, footsteps, glowing energy, portal hum. Now that you have your video clips, voiceovers, music, and sound effects, it's time to put everything together. This is where your short film becomes real. Use a free video editor like CapCut. Import all your scenes and organize them in the correct order, based on your script and storyboard. Start with voice lines. They guide the rhythm. Add sound effects synced to the visual cues. Then bring in music to build atmosphere and emotional flow. Make sure every transition is smooth. Adjust volume levels. Use fade-ins, slow zooms, crossfades. Keep it cinematic. Once everything is in place, export your film in 1080p. Create a strong thumbnail. Write a clear title and description, upload, share. Let the world see what you've built. If you found this helpful or inspiring, I'd truly appreciate it if you subscribed. It's the best way to support the work and stay connected for what's coming next. If anything was unclear, feel free to ask in the comments. I always reply. And if you'd like more tutorials, full or in parts, just let me know below. And now, let's see how it all came together. Here's the final result.
They were not from our time, a race beyond understanding, masters of energy and form. They opened the portal and vanished into the stars. No trace, no return, only the silence and the gate they left behind. Centuries passed, but nothing stays hidden forever. It is the year 1876, and three brave souls step beyond myth toward what many believed was lost forever. Much of what they found made no sense, ancient systems far beyond anything they had seen. But driven by curiosity and brilliant minds, they searched for patterns, clues, and answers. After countless attempts, their efforts finally broke through. The ancient gate stirred, symbols aligning like echoes from a forgotten age. Until at last, the gate awakened.
Not bad for just a few hours of work, right? And if you're curious, the full 2-minute trailer can be watched right here on the channel.